Hello and welcome. Today I'll be explaining how to knit basket weave stitch. You have to cast on a multiple of 8 stitches on your knitting needle, and then we'll start with the first row. For the first row, knit 4, place the yarn forward and purl 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4, place the yarn backwards and again knit 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, again place the yarn forward and purl 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. This is all you have to do for the entire row. Now start from knit 4, purl 4, knit 4, purl 4. Continue this and you will be ending with the purl stitches. You will end up by making 4 purls. First row is done. You ended up making 4 purls. When you turn it on the other side, you will see that you have knit rows at the beginning. There are 4 knits. So even for the second row, you will be repeating whatever you did for the first row. You will start by making knit 4, purl 4, knit 4, purl 4. The pattern is same for the first 5 rows. For the first 5 rows, you will just be making knit 4, purl 4. The pattern changes at the 6th row. I have completed making first 5 rows. You can see it is the same. First 4 knits, then purl, knit, purl, knit, purl, knit, purl. This is for 5 rows. Now for the 6th row, the pattern changes. Now on top of the knit rows, you will be making purl rows. You will start with making purl 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, purl 4, then you should make knit 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, purl 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, then knit 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now this will continue. Next you have purl 4, then knit 4, purl 4 and knit 4. You will end up with making knit 4. So at the end of 6th row, you ended with making 4 knits. On the other side, that is in the beginning of the 7th row, you see that you have purl stitches. So you should again start by making purl 4, knit 4 and continue this for a total of 5 rows. We have already done 1 row. For the next 4 rows, you will be making purl 4, knit 4, purl 4, knit 4. This is the end of 6th to 10th row and this is how the pattern looks. It looks very beautiful on the cardigans of children. So try this stitch. It is very easy and it looks very nice. For row number 1 to row number 5, you will just do knit 4, purl 4. For row number 6 to row number 10, you will do purl 4 and knit 4. From row 11 to row 15, again it is knit 4, purl 4. From row 16 to row 20, again it is purl 4 and knit 4. So this is how the pattern looks. I hope you understood how to make a basket weave stitch. Thanks a lot for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.